And like looking back on it now, like they were like it was an unprecedented set of measures. Like we'd never done anything like this as a country before. Shut all the schools, the universities, and a range of other recommendations.
And did you
feel it? Oh yeah, I absolutely felt the burden of those decisions. Really did feel that. And like when you look at them in retrospect, in comparison to all the measures they ended up taking, you sort of say, actually, that was the easy bit. You know, that's how it might feel in retrospect. But it didn't feel easy then. I guess you always have those anxieties, but they don't play a part really in the decision making, in the sense that the nature of public health and the nature of medicine is two kind of disciplines that I come from. You learn to make decisions, and in this case, our decisions are, it's advice we're formulating on the basis of imperfect information at a point in time. You might know something after the fact, but there's no use in knowing something a week after you should have taken action. You sometimes have to anticipate and take the action on the basis of imperfect information, and it's a precautionary principle, I guess, is the way you could describe it. But you kind of learn to do that, to say, well, I don't have every piece of information that allows me to say, I know I'm 100% right.